Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 10. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem 10. It asks, which of the following statements is incorrect? And there are four choices. So what we're going to expect to see is that three of them are correct and there's one incorrect one. So option A, we read 3 is greater than negative 7. Now, there are a lot of ways to interpret these inequality symbols. A very common one is it's the mouth of an alligator that eats the bigger number. Silly, but if it works, that's good. 3 is greater than negative 7. This positive number is bigger than a negative number. Option A is a correct statement. Option B, negative 1 is less than 0. Well, negative value is less than 0, smaller than 0. So option B is correct. Option C, negative 5 is greater than or equal to negative 2. Negative 5 is not greater than negative 2. It's like saying a temperature of 5 below 0 is warmer than a temperature of 2 below 0. It's not. Because they're negatives, you have to pay attention. So option C is the one that's incorrect. Just to be sure, we can check D. Negative 3 is less than or equal to negative 3 because of the line under meaning or equal. Option D is also correct. So which of the following statements is incorrect? Option C is the incorrect statement.